Okay, we're at the Hotel Sangay. And right across the street from our room, a waterfall. And then we got a couple kids right over here. A couple Ninja Turtles.
Hi.
We're getting ready to go on a little nature hike. I guess we'll bring the camera with us, okay? See what it looks like.
There's a waterfall right over there. They're just scoping out.
Yep. Waterfalls. What else is around here?
Lots of trees.
Trees and different types of bugs.
Yeah.
And poor old Dave's got, he's a little bit sick today. You feeling okay now? You got medicine?
Dave.
Dave? Yeah. Got a little bit of fever. We were trying to, he was really cold. We were trying to cool him down in the hot tubs, weren't we? But they, what did they say? No kids? What a bummer. No kids in the hot tub. That was a bummer. Well, working on collecting insects for his Cub Scouts. He's got to get an insect collection. But does it say anything about having live insects?
No.
Just you got to identify them too, right? What is it?
Whoa!
How's that water, cold? Not too cold? Walk up the stairs.
Which key? Yeah. I want this key so I can go get the cups.
Sarah?
I made it. I went
to
the
top. Did you see
that,
Sam?
What's that?
I want it.
You opened it. You just opened the gate.
Oh,
shame.
He opened the gate and came through.
It was worse than Sam. Sam called over the fence.
See the part where it's bent over there in the corner?
It was bent before that. Looked like someone...
That sounds like something one of your girls would do.
Very good.
Yes,
very
right.
Good.
Great run. Great.
It was a run. Now, how was it? What did you think about the run?
You didn't hear that one.
No.
Oh, no, it's a lovely run. I liked
Gary,
it.
Gary, how did you think?
Very nice. I thought it was great. I had a wonderful time.
Was Dave helping you out? Another one. Don, how about you?
Absolutely down the other fantastic.
Way. Good.
Look at me, fresh as a rose.
Half hopefully gone down the other way.
And you, how'd you like it?
It's great.
What's your name?
Andy.
Andy,
yeah.
Okay. You were on the last run at the...
From the top.
Right.
A lot of people...
By the pool, right?
Right.
All the way down. Yeah,
half down. How you feeling?
I got to the point where I said, if I can go.
What'd you think about the run?
Yeah.
This guy's going to get a few downs for being a latecomer. What else? Being out of uniform. Oh, he's got his shirt on. This lad came prepared. He's got his Rambo knife with him. Peter! Hey, let's see that knife again. What's your son's name, Peter? Steven. Let's see your knife. Turn around the side. Let me show the knife on this. Turn around. Let me see your knife. Turn sideways. Nice little toy. You never know what you're going to run into. Okay. Huh? Filmation. That's like an inchworm. Little by little, he's crawling across those bars. Can he make it? Can he make it to the slide? I don't know, it's pretty doubtful. At this point, I don't think he's gonna do it. He made it. Now what's he gonna do? Oh. This is where Dave fell off the slide, right here. Point it.
Dad, are you getting heads in there too? Tonight is, and I'm just gonna celebrate. Everybody, listen up. One. Dinner menu.
Hush, hush.
Cheese, empanadas.
She's not new, but Sylvia did
cream
the
of mushroom soup.
I said she want
chicken
out
of heel. What happened? What happened? So that she can learn how to do it. And chocolate cake.
Oh, she knows so good.
Well, she just did one, so she should do another.
Yeah.
We start with the chocolate cake. Help out on
the
one.
Now you have to eat.
Not getting heads in it?
Yeah.
You gotta say something.
Girls are starving.
Start talking.
Starving children. Mom didn't do so hot.
Can I talk?
Trick you up.
Okay, we're on our 199th run here in Ecuador. Tomorrow's gonna be our 200th run, right?
Weight loss program.
In Baños, that's right. Baños, Colombia. Baños what? Baños in Ecuador, huh?
You'll like whatever I put in front of you, but I have this.
So we got a few more.
No, I'm just teasing. I hear it's going to be good. Hey, Sammy. Sammy, when it's blinking, that means I need a new battery, doesn't it? When it blinks, when you're recording, you need a new battery? You got the other one?
For you?
No, I gotta go change the battery real quick.
Wow.
Yeah, I gotta
have the other battery. Is this the 1 hour?
Yeah.
Greg and Sam have already had their down-downs for being the hairs, but I couldn't get the power to start when I wanted it, so...
Unsafe, unsafe running.
Unsafe running.
Here's the knife.
Rambo!
Blade.
Here's the blade, he's so
blue. He's Usher through and through. He's Usher, so they say.
All the newcomers. Do we have any newcomers?
They're not back yet.
Where are they coming from? No Come on, all newcomers, step forward. Step forward.
Now they've done one other run. Jennifer Davis. Janine. Here's the newcomer. It's on video. Overzealous jacks.
Overzealous jacks.
Stretchers. Stretchers. Two guts.
Cuts.
Here. There's a blue. The ashes through and through. Hey, ashes, so they say, now they get down in a long, long way. There's the hats. No more hats. Those boys know now it's an immortal sin to wear hats. Where are those people that stretched?
They're not here, none of them.
What? Where'd Wendy go? Julie, where's Wendy?
Okay, here's the barman.
Which is the one with the...
Then I got the wrong. He's
Asher through and through. He's Asher, so they say.
Yeah, I just want to know where you were. Which is the one that was stretching? What was her name? Mary Kay. What's the one with the red hair?
I tell anybody not wearing it. Sure,
Yeah. I have a stomach ache too. I knew I was gonna get it down.
Bring it out.
Gross!
Gross!
Thank
you. It's hard to hold this camera. I keep my eye on people that are doing bad things.
Stretching!
Trouble for saying you don't like beer.
I love beer.
Asher, and she's so blue. She's Asher through and through.
She's Asher, so they say.
Sheila.
Latecomers!
And here's to me!
Here's the guy that I've seen the best.
He's actually
true and true. He's actually true and true. Really, Mick, did you take the back roads? Or did you guys like stop at a cafe at LA Mall?
Damn it!
Put them on film!
The lovers!
Put them on film!
Here's to me! Here's to me! I'm so blue!
Another one. Oh, wait. Here's a future hasher in the making.
Jesus.
Hey, Angela.
Yes.
Hash bud?
Yes.
This evening!
Ray! Oh, I'm out of this. All right.
But not you, Julie.
Yeah, I already got
it. Y'all should have bought one last time.
You came back down that same hill?
Y cuando no veo, no necesito, pero la segunda vez viene, no hay camiseta.
Muy malo. I got a wide angle, this. Well, that's as wide angle as I can get. Here, I gotta back up some. I don't know if I get total as personas in my grupo. Okay, face the camera, boys and girls.
Closing in.
What's the problem?
You don't have to leave that question.
Why don't I get you appropriate or not?
Well, it would be bad sportsmanship.
It would be real bad sportsmanship, especially when it's on film.
Okay!
You guys, it'd be real bad sportsmanship when it's on film.
Do your best and pour it over your head if you don't.
Come on, you can go swimming in a moment or two.
Are you ready?
Okay, here's to the criminals.
Criminals!
Criminals are so blue. They ashes through and through. They ashes so they say. Never get to heaven in a long, long way. He's ashes through and through. He's ashes, so they say. I'll never get to heaven in a long, long way.
Listen up!
You're free to consider
around, drink beer by the pool or whatever. 8 o'clock tonight, dinner's gonna be served in the upper room.
There's a set of stairs that goes all the way upstairs.
30 or so, you start coming on up there and have beer up there.
Dinner's at 8.
No, come. Casual attire.
I'm gonna try to work that out so we can eat ahead of time.
Oh my goodness.
Here's today!
I am. I think he took a hotel room on the way.
We made it!
No.
No.
I don't know.
God, I don't believe that guy's so late.
Where's Connie?
No, there you go.
Alright. Hey, Lair.
Hey.
Here's the latecomer.
Here's the latecomer. Here's the latecomer. He's so blue. He's ashes through and through. He's ashes through. They say
Do
you know that's on tape?
Where's Connie?
Oh, it's the city bank talking. They're right behind.
Yeah.
Connie and Anne.
That's right.
And Sylvia?
I thought you were.
Did he get a little bit?
What you doing there, Dave? What? I'm going to get you down just a little bit.
Lined up?
Yep. You have speech, Anthony. Come on, give us your hash speech.
That was a great run. Feeling we can't drink as much beer as we'd like this afternoon.
I think it is. What are you going to get today?
Down.
You didn't get one yesterday, did you? When you were supposed to? For helping Gary sweep up?
Ninja!
We're doing our best, Mike.
Bringing up the beer wagon.
We try our best. In the true tradition of passion.
Really? At the beautiful Hotel Sangay with our waterfall back here. Okay, Hashhorn in good form. Good run. Catcher's in form. How was it?
Accident.
What happened?
Fell and almost got hit by a truck.
And you almost hit a truck?
Almost got hit by a truck.
Oh, great. What happened there, Dave? It looked like it slipped. What happened? Good yesterday.
Oh, yeah. Angela.
Do you have our team?
It's in that box right back there, an orange jean box. Hey, also, do you know what the mosquito repellent is?
Angela?
The mosquito repellent.
So what do you want?
Sorry?
But they're here, we should get going.